Nice play. unfortunate for you. The advantage is mine. Thank you.
I'll give you that one.
Thank you.
You can have that one. Me there. Thank you for the game.
Never seen a man move like that before.
Connor!
Gentlemen, you seem to be getting along.
Oh, aye. We're just on our way to have an ale. You might have noticed, I've got a bit of a temper problem. Oh, Diana's fine, Spuds are fine. We've got a good thing going on here. I'm just happy I didn't hurt old Godfrey. Wouldn't I have been able to forgive myself?
So am I, Terry. So grateful you didn't poke me with your tiny fists.
Do nae rile me up.
All right, take it easy.
I am happy things are well again.
Connor, come with me downstairs.
Should I search for something to fill that space?
No rush. Eventually the right piece will present itself.
As you wish.
There's a chest in a cave on the edge of the property. Could you retrieve it for me? I would go myself, but these old bones prevent me from getting to it. Take Norris with you. The cave entrance is blocked with heavy stone, and will need to be cleared one way or another.
Boris. I'm going to fetch something for the old man. And he told me there might be some stone that requires clearing.
Yeah? I will bring my explosive. Miriam is interesting.
Certainly not your typical colonial woman. A deadly shot.
She brought down that cougar. She is strong, capable. She has no husband?
Not that I'm aware of.
I never met a woman like her before. I would like to know her better.
You should speak to her, then.
I might try. Hey, don't splash. Don't want to get the powder wet. Do you think she likes Frenchmen?
I see why he encouraged me to enlist your services.
Pas de problème. We blew it up. Be my guest. Duck and cover! Ah, that's a nice one!
Thank you.
Bienvenue. Doesn't look safe in there. Be careful. I'll be at the mine. What you said about Miriam is interesting.
That was close. I have what you asked for. I must know who put it there and for what purpose.
I did. I put it somewhere I knew only I could reach. But that was a long time ago.
Who does that belong to?
These were the robes of the first assassin to come to the colonies.